have the question which says that a 30-year-old female presents with fever and cough. Chest x-ray reveals pathology in which lobe? So let us see the chest x-ray. Here we see the pathology, that is an obesity on the left side. So automatically options A and B, which are the right side options, are ruled out. So now we have to select between option C and D, and this is done based on the sign called the Silhouette sign. So what is the Silhouette sign? Silhouette sign says that if there is a pathology which obscures the left heart border, so if the left heart border is obscured, the pathology is in the lingula. And similarly on the right side, if the right heart border is obscured, the pathology is in the right middle lobe. So we see here in the x-ray, the left heart border is obscured in this portion by this opacity. So the pathology is in the lingula. So the correct answer is lingula.